your back, but he knows he needs to expand. He has been doing it all day. He drove around fine form today. He's got to find that fine form right here and turn it into a CTI. Positions himself perfectly between rock two and rock three. He's right where he wants to be to make it to the top.
All the way up!
And up.
Let's get behind us.
Josh Roper was able to get the section with a 1 foot. He's looking to do exactly the same, so with a safety dab, currently with 1 point. With this section,
that's true, which is a lot of these, they're so difficult, and there's such a fine line of a disaster and success that it really can, it can be a one, a clean, or five easily.
Yeah, absolutely. So, again, a score of one on the section. I think that will be a real success. So, Josh Roper,
yeah, if he can finish this off with a one, that is called answering back, because with that pressure, which it looks like he is doing, Roper keeping really tight here at the top of the men's pro class.
Easy. Right there.
A lot of encouragement from his liner, telling him, you got it. The crowd telling him, you got it.
Come on.